Hey everyone, and welcome to a regular Jeffrey's Gaming Channel. I'm Jeffrey. This is the channel. And we're doing more Diablo 3. You guys are loving the Diablo 3 videos. Like, I've got a lot of views on my Diablo videos, so thank y'all so much. You know, just to say it kind of up front here, all with everything going on, please feel free to subscribe, like, comment. Let me know what you're liking about the videos, what you don't like. I'm trying to figure out how to tweak the volume, because it sounds like the game volume is kind of overpowering my voice a little bit. So, not sure how we're going to tweak that. So I just figured we'd play some more with our Necro, our non-optimized Necro. I don't know if at the end of the last episode I had the new Mantle of Channeling in. So while we're getting the Siphon Blood, we're dealing 25% increased damage. I don't know if I have that yet or not. And we're trying to, do the Passage of Rites. And our next thing here is we have to give 1,100 blood shards. Well, we got capacity up to 1,100, right? But I keep getting stuck at like 1093, 1095. I don't know why I won't go like up to 1,000. Shall we? Or 1100, excuse me. So, either way. Alright, let's go run a rift and get one.
Done.
See what we can do here.
Prove yourself.
Small hallways. But I don't think I can push much higher. Definitely can't get crazy with it. I'm gonna have to go full Trag'Oul. I'm not doing it by choice.
Give it more time.
Oh, you know what might hurt? Just crank that down to like 50. How about that? See what this sounds like.
I must wait.
We might be able to go down to even 40. Yeah, so maybe that'll help us a little bit.
That needs to recharge.
Okay. So,
that needs to recharge.
I don't know why I didn't think of that until like just now. But either way, man, like I wasn't seeing the views and stuff on the.
Give it more time.
On the Diablo stuff, and I'm like, whoa, what's going on here? I really appreciate it.
I must wait.
Okay, so here is a blood. Good guy.
too much. I can't carry any more.
Let's go back out of here and see what's going on. Oh, we got a full 1100. Nice. So I guess we'll go ahead and get the passability. Of royal grandeur. Holy crap. I gotta give up a ring of royal grandeur. Don't they drop out of bounty bags though? And I think we have it now where we get double bounty bags. We'll just have to go run some bounties.
That needs to recharge.
Maybe that'll help me get the rest of these travels, so. But yeah, I was seeing like some of the numbers on the Diablo videos and I'm like, whoa, like we need to be googling these. So yeah, if you guys are watching these, first of all, I really appreciate it. Second of all,
that needs to recharge.
Please, like I said, subscribe and let me know what you like about it. Or what you'd want to see. Or anything, like seriously, I am completely open to anything and everything. If y'all would like to see like a certain build or a certain character be ran, let me know. Like I'll start a new character. I just started a demon hunter. Cause I was like, you know what, I don't want to run them. Move to new dude. Which is the only reason I created it was because of the starting set, right, for Witch Doctors and Invader. It's one of the better ones to run. I just didn't want to run it after I thought about it. So I was like, I couldn't really decide on who to go with, so I started a Demon Hunter and let her Hadrian's Gear. What was I thinking? That's what got me with my hardcore character.
I must wait.
I don't think about those things. They get you. But yeah, so I created Demon Hunter, and so I let her take the patron's gift, which is I cannot remember. Like the machine something. It's a pretty fun little build. It's like a little strafe build. Powers up the primary damage dealer. So I get that thing juiced and then I just strafe around the map. It's a lot of fun. Ultimately, I think I'll just build towards the Iron Hallowed Essence.
Give it more time. Give it more time.
And yeah, I'm on T13 is what this is. So
your death. That needs to recharge.
I'll take that.
I must wait.
frailty curse. I don't know if it's really helping him for that 10%. Yeah, once you get him down to 10%, he's gonna die.
Give it more time. The Rift Guardian is here. I must wait.
Black Dome surcoat. What do I have? Regrows. Oh, Chrismas. Yeah, my Chrismas is terrible. Wasted a keystone the other day because I accidentally clicked too quickly and clicked on last played, or no, I clicked on highest achieved, excuse me, and it took me to a level 72, and that wasn't good because I could probably do it. That was 15. I could probably do a 65. Let's give it a shot. Luckily, these rifts are slower paced, so oh god, never
mind. That needs to recharge.
Oh wait, yeah, there's a rift. Uh-oh.
Give it no time.
Oh crap, maybe not.
That needs to recharge.
Oh crap, maybe not. Wanted here. Oh god. I'll tell you what, I'll show you off. My little lady here. Let's see. We've been running sevens.
So we can go up to like eight.
He's a lot of fun. Shall we? Again, yeah, it's this Gears of the Dreadlands stuff. And I'm probably not even running it the right way, but I just run it in a way that is kind of fun. Because the Dreadlands thing like pumps up your primary to do like super damage.
I need healing.
really take food here and take everything out.
Need more time. Still waiting. You must heal. Not ready yet.
Speeds you up and then you just run on through. Again, I know I'm probably not playing it right, but it's pretty fun.
Discipline. I am too low on discipline.
Just so fast at killing everything on screen. Which is kind of like the Demon Hunter's whole thing. It's unreal.
Not enough discipline.
Oh, I knew I was going to call that when I saw it. Said it makes your primary be like almost like 27,000 or something like that.
I'm still waiting. Not ready yet. Still waiting.
Do you want more? The Rift Guardian.
You just get through it all so much quicker. With the Demon Hunter. Excellent. And since I kind of started a new follower here, I'm having to actually go through and... Ooh, what do I have?
I'll take that off your hands.
You look like you could use a new item of,
Yeah, the max stacks you can have here is 20. And that's what adds the speed. Because it's... Gain 4 seconds momentum. Stack of 20. Your primary deals 10% increased damage. Strafing. Automatically shoot your last used primary skill. Primary skills deal... 27,500 increased damage, which is crazy. So yeah, I think I'm gonna work towards an Unhallowed Essence build with her sanctified shoulders.
Fate smiles on you today. That's nice. That is that. Nice on you.
Ooh. Oh, that's the Shadow's Heels. Ice Climbers. Iron Toe.
Suits me.
Those Shadow's Heels are pretty good. But that's the melee, right? With Impale, yeah.
Anything could happen. See you soon. I didn't even know I had that thing.
Yeah, but yeah, so if you guys want to see something in particular, let me know. Like I said, I'll happily swap some stuff around. I don't care. I'm just having a good time with all this. I'm not really too worried with anything. You know what? I haven't done a greater with the with her. I wonder what I could do. Let's see, I just did. I'm handling Torment 8 pretty easily. I wonder if I could do a TK.
Enemies.
Oh, gotcha. I don't even think I have to do anything else. I think I can just use my.
Sweet revenge. Not ready yet. Still waiting.
Too low on discipline.
I think the vault is going to knock back and then have the strong arm bracers or whatever it is that gives me the extra attack.
Not enough hate ready yet.
I need healing. I wish I could do that.
this. No, not the checkpoint. Why would I stop here? I need to go back. I am hungry. I'm like hunger just randomly hit me. Hunger where you're like sitting around and it's like boom. Kinda hurts your stomach a little bit. Initially, the only reason why I was recording, gonna record a few of these and post them. This guy at work was,
not ready yet.
I worked next to him. I was not.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Furious, you know, hold on. Ooh! Spicy potato. And he heard me and another guy talking about Diablo 4, and he was asking me like what it is. So hey Joey, if you're watching, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna record the new season so you can check it out. And lo and behold, it became some of my most viewed videos. For that, I'm super thankful. This is stronger than the puzzle ring. Wow. For him. So, let me do that. And the other one. For him, it's pretty good too.
You almost make theft unnecessary.
Okay, I don't really care about that. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I can rock both. Strafe gains the effect of the drifting shadow rune. Oh, that's where I am, so I could do another one. That though, I'll keep it.
Such a brave soul. I cannot afford that.
It's all the same stuff. primary skills deal 89% additional damage. Wow. I wonder if, oh, because that's going to be clothing, so it won't be that, because I need that for strafe, yeah. Dug up some new. But that could be cool to wear, though, as a pants. Boost my primary skill up even more. Alright, I'll let him wear them for now.
I cannot afford that.
So yeah, I'll probably just end this episode here. I appreciate y'all checking it out and watching. Again, if you want to see anything in particular, let me know. Comments, likes, shoot me a message, whatever. If you want to, yeah, if y'all want to see me start like a different hero or a different character, I will do it. Just let me know. I'm actually going to delete this guy now. I will happily run something else, you know, just for the fun of it. So y'all let me know in the comments. Let me know what build you're doing. Let me know what you're doing. Shoot away in the comments. Are you excited for the Diablo 4 beta this weekend? But yeah, thanks for checking it out. Again, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And if you dig what I do, or am doing, be on the lookout, because I got some more stuff cooking that I would like to try to do this year. A lot more in the writing realm of things. But if I do some of the things that I have planned for that, I'll do maybe like an announcement video or something for the YouTube. But anyways, thanks for checking it out, and y'all have fun, play some games, and I'll see you next time. See ya.